How was World Republic today?
Oh my gosh, amazing!
Who was the DJ?
Today it was Tiesto. There was an opener, but Tiesto, we've never seen them.
How do you like it?
I would go back tonight.
Awesome.
We would stay there if it was open.
So what about she got a cabana or what? How you do that?
I had a friend.
Do you have to flash anybody?
A bungalow. Yeah.
Do you have to flash anybody or?
We're from Indianapolis.
Yeah, so what
were
from LA.
Okay,
they had a bungalow, like three bays. Yeah.
You know, they're super expensive. They're like $5,000 or something like that.
Actually, a little bit more.
$8,000. Oh, caramba. Wow.
We had three.
With the alcohol and everything, yeah. It was a pretty little penny, but it was amazing and thankful that we got invited.
Yes.
And it was awesome.
Yeah, so it was like an experience of a lifetime.
Yeah.
It was really fun.
Awesome.
Sure.
All right, do you meet any cute guys?
Only our cab driver.
Yeah. Thank you. I feel flattered.
I think there was a lot of...
I think you're lying, but I still feel flattered.
Oh, my God.
I don't know the difference between flattery and the truth, so I feel flattered.
It was definitely a good day. There was a lot of attractive people there.
Absolutely.
I will say for sure.
She's still laughing about that one.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's good. Okay. I like it. It's funny.
No, I like funny. Cab driver is the only guy we met that was cute.
Of course.
Yeah.
I know that. But I gotta tell you, everybody's like GQ models over there, right?
GQ. Did he just say GQ?
GQ.
Oh.
GQ.
Including
yourself. That's the name of my business, though, GQ.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. There was definitely some attractive people there.
I'm like a psychic or something.
Guys,
I guess your business is name.
Speaking.
And what's your business about?
Yeah. It really is.
Oh, yeah.
What's your business about? CQ.
GQ is my business.
GQ, what is it about?
It's about, I work with Nordstrom and Macy's and Bloomingdale's.
Wow.
And, yeah.
Look at you, so smart, business entrepreneur.
No, I'm not.
Whoa. And humble too, and humble.
Oh, you are.
What else do you want? You have everything in life.
Yeah. No, not everything.
All right, and where are you guys coming from?
We're coming from Wet Republic. Oh,
Indianapolis?
Republic.
Indianapolis?
Oh, yes, that too. Yeah.
Where, like, not Bend, Indiana, no, right?
No, you're from Indianapolis.
Very good, you know. Oh, appreciate it, guys. Here it is, the Hard Rock. Have a good time.
Okay, oh, yeah, you need a cab.
Say goodbye to anybody.
Bye.
Bye. Only $5, you get discount to fare. $5, that's it, yeah?
Yeah. We're in the cash cab, guys.
Taxicab Confessions. But better because my girls are hotter, right?
Yeah.
And funnier.
Yeah.
Very good.
We're in the cash cab. Did we win money?
You got discounted.
I lost about $500.
Discounted fare.
That was good.
Yeah. All right, guys.
No,
thank you.
Okay, hold on. Thank you.